First, switch to Profile 3, which is Gamepad Mapping Mode, and then launch Steam. Second, follow the below instruction. Third, set button 0 to 3 to each command by clicking mouse buttons. And then map the joystick axis. Press Escape on your keyboard, then click Save to complete. Don't forget to switch back to Profile 2, which is analog mode, before entering the game.